The devil wants to keep you and I deaf and dumb. He does not want us to hear a word from God, because if you hear a word from God, and it is God, you can cause havoc upon this earth. That means that you and I can become world changers and history makers. We looked at Noah. Noah was a world changer and a history maker. The Bible says in the book of Hebrews 11, by faith we understand that the worlds were framed by a word from God. That word framed there, it just means that you left the world differently because you showed up.
Yeah. I said waking up every morning thinking the man upstairs, then I'm blessed and I'm still here. I ain't never had fear to talk to the Lord every day and every night, trying to make my life a better living, and I'm trying to fight the negativity, trying to block it like Facebook. Everybody's the main hook. It's really hard to stare and look in people's eyes nowadays. Life is not a game that you can play whenever you want to. That is not the phase. The main thing I'm talking is the main truth. I ain't got time to lie when I step up in the booth. I worship God, nothing less and nothing more. He watching over my shoulders while I'm in and out the door. Now your prayer counts for everything that you believe in. I ain't trying to preach to you guys, I'm telling you just please him. That he knows he's doing a good job for raising us as a person. This a track without the cursing.
Come on somebody. There's some stuff that you've been going through year after year, cycle after cycle. It keeps coming back again. God wants you to have victory in that arena. If you do not get victory in that arena, you're going to go through it again, because God has got to get glory in that area of your life. You're not tempted in the area of your strength. You're tempted in the area of your weakness. And God is going to keep on serving to your weak arm until your weak arm becomes your strong heart.
You're on your knees now, you got your eyes closed, you bow your head down, and let the journey show that you really about business, that you worship him. Surround yourself with a bunch of angels. This is not the sin, the devil trying to take over, he must be stopped. I never wanna see him again, he must be dropped. He killing too many people, he hurting too many souls. As God is my witness, I really wanna see the devil go. All the devil worshipers need to be ashamed of themselves. It was never a good thing to say, y'all ready to go straight to hell. This is how I feel. No more lies, no more kills, no more street violence, no more drug abuses. It's killing our people. We should blame the devil for his dirty work. It's too many blood stains on everybody's shirts. Go to church and listen to the word. Y'all be surprised hearing the wisdom that's going on with these nouns and verbs.
Any good coach won't even test you in an area where you're strong. A good coach will test you in those areas of your life where you are weak. And Jesus went into being led by the Spirit into the wilderness. He's getting tempted and tested and tried by the enemy. And when that temptation was over, this time he came out in the power of the Spirit. He was led by the Spirit. And after the temptation was over, he came out in the power.
Fighting temptations, blocking fear once a day or two. Back and forth, hunting the devil down any way I choose. This is crazy. I don't think these people understand what I'm telling them. Gotta open your heart, let the wisdom in. If you don't, then it's a lot of problems hitting your view. Not knowing what to do, no help from your crew. Just think, you can't get away on your own time. Let God just get involved, let stars just be the shine. You better stay on your grind, what's yours is never mine. The strongest always survive, my soul always define the greatness that God put down for me. He can do the same for you, what you do, ask for forgiveness. This is so true. Rest in peace to my pops, rest in peace to my aunt, rest in peace to Mr. Green. All y'all souls will never stop. Rest in peace to everybody that we ever lost in this generation. May God bless your soul with his education.
He turned the world upside down. The game changer showed up. Because if you do not get rid of the devil out of your life, you cannot get rid of the devil out of somebody else's life. Come on, somebody say amen to this. Yeah.